Guys, are you thinking about using Crest 3D white strips? Well, watch this video first.
I don't think I can preface enough how important a good smile is. Like, there's been so many girls who are like, the first thing I notice in a guy is a smile. So recently I've been noticing my teeth are not as white as they were a couple years ago. And that's probably because I love coffee. Caffeine gets me going. We are doing a week of no caffeine just to see what happens. But caffeine, drinking coffee does yellow your teeth really fast. No matter what I do, washing my teeth right after, drinking water while drinking coffee, whatever happens, your teeth get stained and nothing works that well, whether it be white toothpaste and all these other tactics. But I was like, what about these white strips? I was talking to this girl and she was like, I was like, oh, your teeth are really white. How do you get that? She was like, I use Crest 3D white strips. So I'm gonna do a review on them. I'm gonna let you know, are they worth the money? Should you invest? Do they work? Do they not? So stay tuned for the video. Okay guys, so we're about to do it for the first time. I know your first time can be scary, but once you get it out of the way, then you're all good. So I think I couldn't find online if you're supposed to brush or floss before or not, but I'm gonna do it anyways just to be safe. Go in, get them cleaned up, and then put on the strips.
Should be your best friend. Today, I'm gonna show you how to use Crest white strips to whiten your teeth. Peel the upper strip from the backing liner and align with the gum line of your top teeth so that your teeth are completely covered by the gel side of the strip, but without overlapping your gums. Press gently for good contact. Fold the rest of the strip behind your teeth to keep in place. Repeat the same for your bottom set of teeth. Keep on for 30 minutes, remove, and throw away.
Okay, we just brushed, we flossed our teeth. Now let's open up the packaging, see if it's as easy as the video makes it seem. Or is it harder? I have a feeling it's gonna be a lot harder. So this is the one I have, personally. Yeah, it says you're supposed to put it on and keep it on for 30 minutes. And it should be just as easy as that. But let's see if that's the case. Inside of it is 20 strips, so 10 treatments total. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do 5 now because I have a wedding coming up after the 5th day. So I'm gonna do 5 and then I'm gonna give it a break. And then maybe like a couple weeks later, I'll have another session of 5. So break it down into 2. And then I will let you guys know in the second video, I'll make a part 2 and see if I saw any major differences after I did it the second time. Because it says you get the best results after you do the full thing. This is very hard to open, guys. So there's 10 of these things. Let's open it up. So it says, make sure you don't put it on your gums. So let's try our best. Where the hell is even the strips? I took out the wrong thing. I'm a dumbass. This is just the 2 thing. This is the actual strip. Yeah, that's a real Joey moment. So after I put these on, I probably won't be able to speak to the camera. So I will see you guys in 30 minutes and let you know what my experience is. Which one is the top? Which one is the bottom? Good question. Good question. I'd assume top would be... I have no clue. We're gonna find out. We're gonna go for it.
The longer one is for your upper teeth, and the shorter one is for your lowers.
It only got on my first 4 teeth. I would have liked it to be wider. Maybe we were supposed to put this at the bottom. Top one on the bottom. To be honest, the instructions for this suck. So I'm gonna put on my thing that my Invisalign, and hopefully it will make it work better. Oh yeah, it made it so much tighter. Makes it stick on more. I don't know if this is safe or not, but definitely makes it feel better. It makes it stick on better. And I think we did a good job. You can see the white strips are inside and they're doing their job. There's something coming out. I'm feeling nothing really right now, no discomfort or anything. It was pretty simple to put on. Can't complain. I will meet you guys in 30 minutes. Okay, it has been 30 minutes. We are back. Didn't feel too much discomfort, to be honest, but time to take them off. It's kind of hard to get off. They're like stuck on there. Okay, so a couple things I want to say. We like to do things raw on this channel. So the first one I did, I gave you like a full in-depth of how I was doing it. The next sessions I do, I'm going to make them a lot faster, not going to show you what I just showed you, the deep raw talk, the raw footage. But the instructions on this absolutely suck. Like, it doesn't say if I'm supposed to brush beforehand, after. Like, it just literally says put it on, keep it on for 30 minutes, and then take it off. And even the video that Crest put out on how you're supposed to do it doesn't tell you much else. So I'm going to go on the fact that I did it right. My teeth, I kind of do feel like they're looking whiter. Especially like, I feel like they're looking whiter in some places than others. Like, it didn't work everywhere. I don't know. But there's also like a pen thing you can get, which I might make a video on after I do this, seeing how this works. So subscribe to get that and let me know if you want to see about the Crest whitening pen. But yeah, for the first session, I can say instructions suck. It was pain-free for me. If you have sensitive teeth, I feel like it could be more troublesome for you. But pretty easy overall. Don't see too many effects just yet, but I'm sure that'll come later on. Okay, guys, day two. Firstly, I just want to point out, I always put them in at nighttime, right before I go to bed, close to that time. Whenever I'm done my last meal is when I put them on, just because I don't want to be eating after. I just want to brush my teeth, floss, and have my teeth be white. And then I'm trying to drink less coffee too during this process, just to keep the staining at a minimum. And last thing I want to add is the retainer idea. If you do have retainers, I definitely recommend adding them. I find they're a big plus, but I'm actually seeing a pretty good difference, and it's only day two, so it's only got to get better from here. Okay, guys, and don't forget to follow the Instagram, DannyLM_, subscribe to the channel, get more videos on fitness, fashion, lifestyle. Okay, guys, and halfway through, like, even after the first day, I started seeing results. But after like the first bit, I went to my mom. I'm like, Mom, are my teeth less yellow? She was okay, guys. Day five, the last day of the first part of teeth whitening routine, is going down right now. And then I'm gonna put them on, have my last session, and then talk to you guys tomorrow about, does it really work or not? Okay, guys, it is the end of the 5 days. We are done using the white strips, the first half. We might make a video depending on how much you guys like this one. So support me, like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Let me know you like this video, and then I'll make a part two. But the pack comes in 20 with the first 10, first 5 days. And to be honest with you, they work. They really work, in my opinion. The only one thing I will say is they made my teeth sensitive. So my teeth have never been sensitive, but now every time I'm drinking something super hot or cold water, whatever it may be, my teeth do get sensitive. But I will definitely say they stick on great. They made my teeth whiter, especially the top. I found they worked better on the top. I also think down at the bottom layer, I had more staining. That's probably why it worked less there, but I definitely saw a difference. And I think if I use it for the next 5 days, I can have my teeth pearly white. Maybe, maybe not. There's also a special marker that I want to try. Maybe I'll get that, make a video on that. But if you're looking to invest in it, it's only like $50, and white teeth are something that is gonna make you a lot more attractive. So if you have the money, I definitely say buy it, because it's gonna be cheaper than going to a dentist if you don't have insurance. So that's my take on it. I think it's a worth the buy. It's worth using it.
and your teeth, if your teeth are already sensitive and your gums are sensitive, maybe it's not the best for you. But for me, I found it worked great. And if you like this video, subscribe. Let me know if you want to see part two of me using rest of the pack doing 2 weeks.
Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. We make videos about fitness, fashion, lifestyle. If you want to check out my channel, subscribe. Follow the Instagram, DanielLM_, and I will see you guys in the next one.